One person dead after a house fire broke out in West LA. Sky 9 was also overhead as fire crews, they worked to extinguish the flames on West Louisiana Avenue and Olympic Boulevard. Firefighters were able to put out the fire before it could spread to nearby structures. The cause of this fire also is under investigation.
Now to a problem that we have seen.